Hey everybody, this is Collector Dude. I'm going to do part two of the Ultimates 3 art book, all in pencil, from Marvel Comics. Here's the black and white version here of the cover for issue 2. And here's the color version of it. I got these all at half price books. I had original issues of them. Like I said, I sold them. And I got them, I think I had a few of them. I found these at half price books, so I picked them all up for $1.50 maybe. But Jeff Loeb wrote it. Joe Madureira did the artwork. I mean, Christian Leitner, I'm not sure exactly what he did. He might have did the inks, or he might have did the colors, something like that, or letters. But very good artwork all together. It was put together a very nice book. But I had that to hold the page down, because the pages want to flip back. But we're going to go through this and check out the artwork on this one. This is part two. Very good. Okay. That's cool. That might be a variant cover there. Michael Turner did it. Yeah, issue two variant cover by Michael Turner. Look at that. These beautiful pencils. Okay, now we're going to go through this. I'll go slow enough so you can read it as well. But you can check out the artwork. Mostly it's about the artwork, but hopefully you can read it as well. In Central Park, Southwest entrance, 22 minutes ago. It's just cool when you see the pencils of this stuff. See the time it took him to do this. Well, you can't really tell the time, but just the detail into it before it's inked. What actually Joe did. Cool, and then they put the word balloons in and everything else. This is cool. Okay. Tranquilizers. Cool. Nice pencils. Pencils. dropped. Tony Stark's mansion, Ultimates headquarters, 7 minutes ago. Cool. Just nice pencils. Whoa. Just very nice art, just cool art. blue. So you look at that and you see like what should be like a solid black and what should be shade, like maybe lines on, like, I don't think the guy's gonna make, like, he's gonna follow these lines. He's just gonna make that a whole solid black. Like sometimes he might put X's there to show that solid black, but it looks like he really goes into detail on filling in all the solids. Everything instead of just putting X's and stuff and blocking stuff out. I like the pencils. Powerful picture. Ooh, woofy. 2 seconds ago. Cool. Okay, I'm going to stop it here. The next one will start off with book number 3. Hope you like that. Let me know if you want me to read anything or you just like me to go through. I like to go talk about the artwork and everything. It's just really cool. Just the pencils are nice. I mean, that's why I like doing these books, so you can see that. I try to go as slow as possible so you can read it as well. But the next book looks really cool. And it'll start off with the color version here. And that's the black and white or pencil version. All right. Thank you very much for watching. You guys have a great day. Collect the Dude out.